President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has viewed conditions created at Khatai station of Baku Metro after major overhaul. Chairman of Baku Metro Closed Joint Stock Companies Or Husseinov informed the head of state of the work carried out here. The infrastructure at the station has been reconstructed. Four state-of-the-art escalators were installed. Russian company Metro Vagomash have manufactured six trains made up of 30 carriages for Baku Metro this year. The head of state was also informed of the newly reconstructed Training and Education Center of the Baku Metro.